I have directed that all those Almadi going about begging should be arrested. They should be arrested so that we take their parents or guardians to the court of law. Begging in Kano State is banned, is no more tolerated. All school-aged children must be in school. We have made arrangements for the Almadis to be integrated in our schools, either to be enrolled in our normal schools or to send teachers for the integration system. Therefore, the issue of Almadi going about begging cannot be tolerated.